Hello, welcome to Red Stumbler again. This video will talk about how to incorporate Google Maps to your website and how to use the JavaScript API. Incorporating the Google Maps to your website is very easy. You can just copy the API code Google provided and place it to your website. But before we can do that, we need an API key. What is an API key? API key is like a quota management. For example, if your website have a lot of visitors, you need to pay Google for the paid plan. But if you just want to try out the API or have a small website, Google have the free plan that limited around 20,000 requests per day. For the free plan, you can click the Get a Key buttons at Google Developer website and proceed with the instruction. After that, you get a string. API string key that you included in your JavaScript code. So let's begin with our tutorial. I have a blank web page that I'm going to include the map. I'm going to place the map right here. So just open the tutorial. I'm going to use the Hello World code. You see, you need to create a map div and then a script to initialize the map. You can provide the coordinates of the place that you want the map to load and center with and this initial zoom level. And then you need to add the Google API script tag. And here's where your API string key comes to play. You need to copy your API key and replace your API key with your API key string. You see that the script tag was declared as a synchronous defer so that the API won't slow down the page load. That's it. So that's all about this video. For the next one, we're going to talk about adding traffic display, adding markers to the map, or customizing the map style. Thanks for watching, and let me know if you have any questions, any feedback, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye!